Even if it didn't hail from Stuttgart and claim the 911 sports car as next of kin, we would still call the unapologetically sporty Macan Turbo the Porsche of compact luxury crossovers. It's that over the top and that great to drive. Representing the highest rung on the Macan ladder with the Macan, Macan S, and GTS, which are reviewed separately, on lower rungs the Turbo boasts a larger displacement twin-turbocharged V6 engine with 400 horsepower and an eye-watering base price. And that's just the beginning. Porsche also offers a 440 hp version for those who like to spend, even more, money but also find themselves in one big damn hurry. Both versions largely abdicate their responsibilities as crossovers, prioritizing speed and fun over practical concerns such as passenger space and cargo hauling. But if you want to drive something dressed in an SUV suit that handles like a sports sedan and can go almost 170 miles per hour, the Porsche of compact luxury crossovers is the one to have. Joining the 2017 lineup is a $10,445 performance package, which juices the Macan Turbo's twin-turbo V6 by 40 horsepower and 36 lb-ft of torque for new totals of 440 ponies and 442 lb-ft. The kit also lowers the suspension 0.4 inch, UPS the Turbo's top speed by 5 miles per hour to 169 miles per hour, and increases the size of the front brake rotors. Turbo extras including the Sport Exhaust and Sport Chrono package are bundled with the package. On the crazy hot scale, the Macan Turbo is off the charts, so much so that it defies rational thinking. No one seeking a roomy, practical luxury SUV that offers great value is looking at, or should look at, a Macan Turbo. To those for whom price matters less than all-out performance, the Macan Turbo at a base price of $77,050 offers plenty to like, namely performance. If you were willing to live with the entry fee, the tight cabin, and the weak fuel economy, why not spend even more money, $10,445, to be exact, for the performance package and nab 440 horsepower and a nearly 170 miles per hour top speed? The Macan Turbo with performance package, totaling $87,495, is our pick and comes standard with. It'd be difficult to find fault with a 400 hp twin turbocharged V6 stuffed into a compact crossover, and in this respect the Macan Turbo is indeed free of vice. The mighty V6 can be made mightier with an optional performance package that pumps it up to 440 horsepower. That draws the six-cylinder Macan within 29 horsepower of the twin-turbocharged V8 in Mercedes-AMG's GLC 63 and puts it way out in front of everything else in this class with respect to both power and speed.